can you pass the prompter test? I'm going to roll the prompter as I normally would during a show and see if you can keep up.
Okay.
Let's go.
Ready, set, go.
Now to the latest COVID-19 stories, Governor Gavin Newsom says the California Department of Public Health has administered 7.3 million vaccines. During his visit to a vaccine clinic in Los Angeles County today, Newsom says the state is committed to getting more people of color vaccinated. According to the data from the state health department, just 3% of black people and 60% of Latino people.
How'd you do? Let me know in the comments.